We are here in Singapore in Accent Music with Mr. Theo, and he was just starting to see the first time the ERGObrass supports the trombone version. He plays himself a little bit trombone, and also he tried this French horn. What were your first impressions of ERGObrass supports?
It's good, feel good. I think, you know, it's nice to have this idea.
Yeah?
It's, I mean, not so heavy when I feel the horn.
Yeah,
I think it's lighter and not so...
But how about children, when you think
I
how
think
they...
It's good for them because the postures and
yeah.
Being more better.
Well, so could you think that you could adapt with this system easily?
I think maybe a few lessons I think.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. And you have this Accent Music here in Singapore. How important the brass instruments are for you and accessories?
We are selling brass wind instrument. So we deal with all the school.
All the school.
Those government school, the international school.
Yeah.
So I think it's important for us to have this product.
Do children own their own instruments here, or are they the school instruments?
For government is a school instrument. So for for international school, more of small instrument is their personal instrument.
So you could think of that they could be interested in the ERGObrass.
It's good.
Great. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Bye.